The pressure has been building on Morbidelli in terms of his seat in the factory Yamaha team in 2024.
People making rumours about other riders in your spot.
World Superbike star Toprak Raz Gatlioglu was given his second appearance on a factory YZR M1. Martin's name mentioned with Yamaha. Pedro Acosta more than likely going to MotoGP next year.
It gives you an extra motivation because for sure you want to show first to yourself and then to other people that you were at the place you're in.
That's Franco Morbidelli. He's gone straight on there at turn number 11. He has gone down.
After what I faced, after the injury, the recovery, the adaptation, it's a combo of many different problems, many small things that don't make you perform at 110%.
5 points scored in the last six Grand Prix, just not cutting it for the Italian. This was a guy on an aging Yamaha was fighting for the world championship.
Thanks to the academy and thanks to the people that surround me when I'm home, I got the right motivation and the right advices to step up. I feel that I've grown up and I am a much better person, professional and rider. If I look at the performance compared to my teammate, it's not so bad because we were able to get much closer. Fabio has done such great things to make his credibility high in the last few years, and I've done too little to have my credibility high.
World champion, baby!
He's a world champion, and he's the guy that is able to take out potential from the bike. No, he has the magic touch. And we look at the difference that we have compared to the opponents, that's another story. It's complicated to take out potential from the package. And clearly, the way of working needs to be better. And that's easy for everybody to understand, because if you're not on the top, that means that you need to work harder. I feel like I need to give a little more to keep my spot and try to achieve what I want to achieve with this team. I feel that matching the performances of Fabio is already a good achievement, or is an acceptable achievement for me this year.
If you could not stay in the team, where do you see yourself?
On a MotoGP, for sure.